so I'm back with the Tele-Color Zenith, and it's having another symptom, as you can see. Channel 9 has been acting up, and sometimes channel 10 has been acting up also. And the other day, one of the strangest things I noticed is I wiggle the cable, it'll come in perfect, but sometimes it don't help. Yeah, let's see, I think when I changed the channel back from like 8 or 9, there it is again. Apparently there's something going on with the set. Or maybe there's a frequency that's just slightly off or something, because I loosened the cable. Put it back together, and channel 9 starts working again. I'm tempted to see what's going on, if I can. And among other things, I looked at the remote over there, it's got buzzy audio on some channels.
Let me just ask you one question. Just one question.
No.
The fact that gives you that little extra length extending, you know what I mean? It's an inch and a quarter longer, so it extends if you have an 18-inch necklace. Well, you get an extra
2 days. You pay 18.
Was ever, and it was good for part.
The paper and stop delivery, and I erased all the answers out.
Hey, strike
her off me. Anybody who knows me.
Just a classic case of a cabinet problem.
Situation. Now, if you would choose to have the
channel 22 is as high as my analog cable goes, and so I think I might have some fun with this set again and see if we can get it going right.
That is the court's question as well, Mr. Matlock. You're not meeting the burden of proof by these off-the-wall inquiries. Do you have something more concrete?
Yes, I do, Your Honor.
Get to it, would you please?
Yes, Your Honor.
So we've got the back off again. Tinker around with some of the controls back here.
Jimmy Hubert, Lucas Sinclair.
Again.
And you. With your gloves. The picture was made that weekend, wasn't it?
Yes, D.P. took it and sent copies to all three of us.
Right. You know, when you compare your gloves, there's a glove on the glove, the glove that Dallas Stoke had to share with the rest of the same crime, find something very interesting. Same glove.
Same brand, you
know? No. Same glove. This picture is the same glove as this picture. See that little pair? There's a lot of people identical.
I must have lost it, but he must have found it.
No, you lost.
And yes, I am one of those types that would lose his head if it wasn't permanently attached.
In the woods someplace earlier that day.
No, you were wearing those gloves when you left that shed to kill that girl, and I can prove it.
Okay, you know that.
D.B. D.B. Every hunter, all the way through the head camp, always pressed. Remember?
Even D.B. got in this picture using a tripwire. See the ball? See there? You're wearing your gloves.
Some.
I'm not sure which trip that picture was taken on, Ben. Maybe it's taken on a different trip.
It's a worse spot before it hits the better spot.
Come on now. You know how organized DB was. Here's the original.
I That's his handwriting, too.
Yes, but how do you know it wasn't taken in the morning when we were starting out?
Because. What are you holding in your hand?
Flask.
What was in the flask?
It was this control right here, which I've got the viewfinder turned wrong, so I can't see what I'm doing.
I remember. No drink. The end of the day when we were all done. Why?
Because alcohol and loaded guns.
Yeah, this one right here.
Right. And you were drinking. See? Cap is off the flask. Since you were drinking, it must have been the end of the day, right?
Remember, you got your gloves on.
Date on that picture is the same. 11:55. All the fellas are wearing the same stuff they're wearing in all the other pictures. Must have been cold in that cabin that night.
Where anytime. Just a tap away on the Geico app. I'm gonna look at her phone though, just to be sure.
Black Cray.
Okay. So,
new kind of prescription medicine that's used along with diet and exercise to look.
Night.
They really.
And the Seychelles.
Your defense, you need to figure out what.
Everyone's with everything you need.
Offers, free shipping offers, and
you still got that buzz in the higher channels.
So if you're sitting there, now I'm not going to say you can't get that ring lit.
Going around the internet.
Wide open now. So I wonder what's going on.
You're watching PBS.
West Virginia Public Broadcasting viewers regard program sponsors as actively engaged in their community. They'll remember your company when making purchasing this.
Did not know.
Yes, they all have names.
Yeah, you don't know what this one is now.
Fire.
Son,
if you get in one, call us. We're Farmer, Clown, and Campbell.
Yeah.
Farmer, Clown, and Campbell is the way to go.
Nice. We've been dealing with the insurance companies for decades.
We know about their tricks and the money they're not telling you about.
Car wreck? Call Farmer, Clown, and Campbell.
We've been hit.
Are you okay?
Farmer, Clown, and Campbell is the way to go. Call 252-5990.
Your Marine Corps' way of life is to defend the American way of life. Every day, we take a stand for our nation, for each other, for us all.
Yellow gold over silver, and we have 18 karat rose gold over silver. So if you are trying to get through the first time around, you call us right back. You do have that opportunity to get these home now without wait. There's no wait on the phone line. That's the thing. There is no wait on the phone line right now. Two places to order. And guess what?
And I just tweaked another control. I'm just curious to see if I can dial it in.
You have the opportunity to take advantage of that wonderful, wonderful opportunity to have that class. They are jewelry necessities, truly, because it just makes life so much easier. That's not my opinion. That's everybody's opinion that has these that have said, oh my gosh, these are fabulous. Because it converts the necklace, any bracelet or necklace with a lobster claw or a spring ring, that's going to convert that into that very easy on, very easy off closure. So stay on the line on those magnetic closures, especially being able to take advantage of the free shipping, the $8.79 stretch pay. We have some favorites coming up. You want to see some favorites? Well, I know you love those clasps. You know, I know you love those clasps. Everybody, we've sold thousands. And do you know in this show alone we sold about 1,500 of those magnetic clasps? We sure have. Nearly 1,500. But right now, here is some of your favorites coming up next. And, of course, that black spinel ring, which we all love. That is just an incredible, incredible opportunity. And as long, I told you this earlier, because a lot of you were getting in on some of the previous pieces. I told you, even if it is a little after the midnight hour, you actually will be able to, we'll be able to honor those prices for Cyber Monday as long as you're shopping those items now. Usually we give a little bit of a window as far as timing in between of getting in on those pieces. So, here we go right now. Beautiful opportunity. Beautiful, beautiful opportunity in chrome diopside, which I absolutely love. And I forgot my little arch over there. But this is incredible. So if you want to get in on your wonderful chrome diopside, this is...
Season of Heart. We also give thanks for his boundless...
We learned that my mother was diet.
So you
freak. Jesus turned water into one
plant in my.
Spend it in one district, and maybe, you know, the appreciation piece.
Finally, you'll be able to extract the maximum amount of vitamins and.
Break the ice with breath freshening cooling crystals. Icebreakers.
Okay, so...
But it's okay. Our new kitchen is Zoe...
Resist fingerprint.
Rated PG-13.
Macy's biggest one-day sale Wednesday, with a preview day Tuesday. Get the lowest prices of the season and amazing deals of the day store-wide. Save 30 to 50%, plus an extra 30% on select fine jewelry. Take an extra 50% off clearance sportswear for her, juniors, and active. Kenneth Cole Reaction Men's suits, buy one, get two free. Take an extra 50% off clearance.
If you're wishing for a new home, then I... Just about all you need is a finely tuned... pen.
Hurry in and get zero due at signing, zero down, zero to...
I'm not just...
Just one...
I can tell you, you are fine. Barney is no Stella.
Hey, have you talked to her in a while?
Stella?
Yeah.
The woman who broke my heart and embarrassed me in front of all my friends and loved ones? No.
That was a lie. A few days earlier, I had talked to Stella on the phone.
Because, as you may recall, I'm kind of the wedding gift master.
Okay, I'm going to stop you.
Yeah, that Channel 10 problem there, that seems to be coming from the coax cable that's going into the TV. So, just ignore that.
Let's see. You're 30.
You're trying to blow my...
It was...
So is Sweet Cranberry.
Into. Or that can...
He spins world.
Put it down, Carl.
We can do that. My former colleague. Pulls.
Hotel, I...
America.
Get this ring, no joke. Do not let this opportunity pass you by. What is Bella Luce? Bella Luce is AAA gray diamond stimulant.
To be honest.
needs beautiful light and Italian, and it's been around for 18 years.
I'm hoping to get it fixed, though.
In this ring, you have this gorgeous cushion cut, competition cushion cut. Now, I'm showing you the yellow gold right now. You have beautiful rounds down the shoulders, all sizes available, 5 through 10. And if you're ordering right this moment, and size 11. If you are ordering right this moment, you will receive free shipping for the next 15, 20 or so minutes. Now, after that, that free shipping goes away. So I just want you to know that as of right now, you can shop this ring. And also, as of right now, you can shop the turntable that is coming up that I hand-selected for you that is drop-dead gorgeous, if I do say so myself. Phone lines are very busy, but I do want to... Fire. So let me...
It's definitely an improvement over what it was.
Alright, welcome back. We're hanging out with Benedict Cumberbatch right here. We got the end of the game. Check it out. An unbelievable performance. Now, usually guests come on the show and they tell their own stories. But I thought tonight we'd switch it up a little bit and tell a story together. That's right. It's a new game called Three Word Stories. Here we go. Now, here we go. Here's how it works. We're going to take turns telling a story three words at a time. For example, I would say, yesterday I went
to the store.
Exactly. There you go. And now here's the cat. I'm going to take a card from this deck. It has a word on it that you've never seen.
I'm still having problems with the tent, as you can see.
450.
450, it's a deal. All right, go right around, jump.
All right.
I love this thing, but buying it was definitely a risk. I have no idea how much it's going to cost to get it working properly. Worst case scenario, I'll have Chum out front with a tip bucket as he cranks away.
Picture's looking fuzzy a little bit too. Go ahead and get that out. I get that out by backing up that control. It affects channel 9.
So I could sit there.
Yeah.
I took use of X to help get rid of my nervous congestion. Oh, good old day.
The X keeps working. Not 4, not 6, but 12 hours. Let's end this.
OxyClean is shaking up the dish detergent aisle. OxyClean dishwasher detergent.
And somehow some of these channels will work all over and some of them don't want to come in right.
He is a very competitive person, though.
Very competitive.
Yes, I've witnessed that.
Yeah,
a few
really?
Times. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, he plays like dominoes and, you know, he does the whole thing. He plays a lot for a lot of money. I did not lose any money to him.
Oh, you did not gamble with him?
No.
How old are your children now? You have two boys, right?
I do, 2 and 3.
2 and 3. Oh, wow. So that's a.
Yeah,
they can't really do anything, and yet they do everything at
that's
that age.
That's kind of right. Just, we're getting them sort of out of the strollers. We just went to...
See, Kid Cole is back. Looks like he shot somebody. They're over by the jail.
Rubbery. I thought our old sheriff would make it back this way, dude.
I'm kind of surprised some young gun hasn't built Kid Cole full of holes by now.
Put him there that tried.
Where'd you get all those horses?
The man locked in the jail stole them. Sully couldn't get them back.
Sully?
I found him camped out, but he's forced to use near the reservation. There are four brothers. He shot one of them, and another. The rest of them got it away. Probably come looking for him.
Looks like we're finally gonna have us a hanging.
That boy ain't leaving this jail. We're going in for family.
Mr. Cole?
Hello, Doc.
You don't look well.
That's what I've been telling him. Never felt better.
I hear you're so